One of the reasons the sanctuary is a standalone facility is it combines both conventional and unconventional methods to treat the person in mind, body, and soul. Let's face it, conventional methods and treatment programs around the world don't really work that well. The research shows that 8 out of 10 people that go to one of these facilities, they typically reuse again, because when they return back to the same conditions in their environment and haven't really looked at the inner self, they go unconscious again and make the same choices.
Most of the people that are coming to the sanctuary have access to the best therapists, doctors, great psychiatrists, yoga teachers, you name it, they've had exposure to it. What they haven't been able to do is integrate it.
Here they realize it's not necessarily the drug that caused the issue, it just compounded the issue. And when you get to the core of the problem, its effects and the desire really just fade away.
I have known Dean and his group for many, many years, and frankly, I don't know anyone in the United States or the world, for that matter, that is doing such deeply transformative work as they are. Dean and his team create an environment where you can experience the kind of deep immersion that can transform the brain, that can launch the production of neural stem cells that repair regions in the brain that allow for freedom from addictions to be possible, that allow you to create and dream a healthier lifestyle for yourself and for your loved ones.
What we do is unique. What we do is not happening anywhere else that I'm aware of.
It's not based on don't drink. It's based on why would I want to drink when I now have access to filling my needs in ways that are much, much more satisfying than that one limited method for getting my needs met.
You are completely covered with every kind of support you could possibly need. And that's what helps the person become whole again.
And I've changed in terms of what's important to me. I want to freaking show up for my life now.
What I've learned is just become my life now.